When you doubt too much,
your
life is at risk. When you live in fear, the totality of your being is in slavery. But when you have faith, it is a relief. An unsound mind cannot produce any tangible result. Always tell yourself, whether peace or pain, I am ready for both. What got you offended easily was how serious you took the matter. If it was not having value in your heart and the mind, it wouldn't have caused any offense. Stagnation will be the portion of a man who lives based on the emotions. If you are always led by your emotions, you will always encounter stagnation. Because in pain, you are inactive. When you are happy too, you will overreact. The only act that is so sweet on the tongue of bitterness is vengeance. Let me tell you something. Always let God become the leader of your life and let His purpose about you become your daily practice. And the beautiful purpose you have for your life, follow. But one thing is this: anytime you choose friends before purpose, you are not sensible enough. Your problem is this: your purpose is because of the people. But because of the same people, you can ignore your purpose. When you are after a lot of people, you love to do what they are doing. But when you have a purpose, they will love to do what you are doing. Don't be afraid to look different. It takes a lot of strength to look different from among people. If you are afraid to look different, then I'm telling you, you will never be established in life. The greatest level of life is where a man can stand all challenges and yet never give up on God. Until you have a proper way of thinking, all your connections will be impaired by a single act of another.